Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
We'll be fine. We've gone through just as much as anybody else.
This one's gonna grow up quick.
I already am.
I don't doubt it, son.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Andy.
What, sir?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
You need to stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk like that right now.
Go back there and tell my wife everything will be fine. What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Stop the train. Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend. You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid, but a bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
Ken, it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Take as long as you need.
There ain't no time left to take. What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or... something we can just give him.
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
fuck? Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course. Duck is dying.
I know. What are you doing?
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Cat! Cat! Gotcha! Why? Cat?
Honey?
Oh, fucking God!
Oh my God.
I...
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. Understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey,
how you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, if y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, cut that hair.
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled, Jesus. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they work and not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
I don't know if we can count on Kenny.
He's driving the train okay.
We just don't know.
I lost everybody I've known because of this. I didn't even get back to my house. Who knows what's up with our parents?
Why didn't you try to find them?
Nobody would go with me. It was a while ago.
But what happened to Kenny is different.
I guess.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
See ya.
Yeah.
The whiskey. Found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Sure. Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
Good to get to the water.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend. That he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No. Just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little. So you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah. You do. Aim a little higher.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot. To the left. Okay, a little higher. A bit to the right. Aim lower. There you go. Nice.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do this?
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay. I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There. All set.
Does it look dumb?
No. You look cute. And a lot harder to grab. Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. To help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
I know. Look,
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Where would we even look?
I can remember where they were staying. Maybe they didn't go far.
Clementine.
Please, Lee.
All right. Let's figure it out on the map, but a boat is the ultimate plan.
Yes. They can come with us, right?
Yes. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna want to look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all the Savannah to the southwest of us. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the, something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know...
Clem, come on. That's not a good idea.
You can't tell me what to do.
Clementine.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!